normal match, but no more thanks to Randy Orton.
And from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Jeff Hardy.
And referee has called for the bell, and here we go. Oh, what a low blow. Was that it?
Disqualification.
What?
What's going on here?
Wait a minute.
Hold on. This show is not over.
Oh, God. What?
Trust me when I say you do not want to miss this.
I've never seen all the years I've been here at ringside, King, and never seen anybody do what Orton just done. Immediately get it himself. The low blow, and now Jeff Hardy. So much for the Intercontinental history-making opportunity. Orton's got other thoughts.
Oh, my God. Exposing the concrete.
The WWE champion marking his... his turf, his territory.
Oh, yeah, we're marking it right there on the concrete. Orton had some kind of evil plan in mind when he came out here.
Jeff Hardy still trying to recover from that low blow.
Jeff Hardy, you ready for this?
Orton thinking RKO. Jeff Hardy thinking retribution. Jeff Hardy said he was going to make Randy Orton pay and pay big time before the Rumble. But it looks like Orton's got the upper hand. But Hardy continues to fight.
Hardy fighting back. Orton had, oh, he had desires of RKO and Jeff Hardy on that concrete, but somehow Jeff Hardy has managed to fight back.
And the number one contender for Randy Orton's WWE title.
Oh, watch out now.
Oh. And face bouncing off that metal. And now Orton in firm control of Jeff Hardy's destiny. This is absolutely fine. Orton's actions are borderline. Just, they need to be censored. This is a sick human being.
The referee is powerless. He can admonish Randy Orton all he wants to. Orton doesn't care. He's already been disqualified.
Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. Randy Orton, the champion, measuring Jeff Hardy.
Where is he?
The WWE champ.
Oh, my.
Lying on the floor, just got backdrop from the stage. Oh my God, what is Jeff Hardy with a kamikaze?
Enough is enough. Don't even think about it.
Could Jeff Hardy be thinking it?
I thought he was going to jump off the stage right onto Orton.
My goodness. Cooler heads prevail for Jeff Hardy as a
drag Orton out of here.
WWE champion is obviously injured. Wait a second.
Oh my God, what is he doing?
No. Come on, Jeff.
Don't.
Is climbing
higher. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Keep them moving. There we go. Somebody hold that board.